FightHype.com here with my man Haroon, the brother of Amir Khan. What's going on, man?
Good, man. Good to see you, Ben.
Good to see you too, brother. So tell me, man, what was your initial thought when you first found out your brother was going to be fighting Canelo?
Yeah, it was a shock to me also. Mm-hmm. But end of the day, look what Floyd done against Canelo. Speed beat the power. And I believe Amir's faster than Floyd. And I know that Canelo did struggle with the speed. Mm-hmm. And Amir's capable of beating Canelo.
Now, I know Amir said, you know, prior to agreeing to take the fight, he watched film and took a look at Canelo and everything. Did you get a chance to watch the film too and kind of, you know, share in that decision-making process?
Oh, it was Amir and the team that done all that. I've seen several fights with Canelo. You can't take nothing away from Canelo. He's a great champion, strong fighter, power. And, yeah, it's going to be a good fight. Amir's brave enough to take the fight. People were saying that he's scared of Kell Brook. Mm-hmm. But you can't say he's scared of Kell Brook after taking on a Canelo fight.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you know, the Canelo fight, Amir's jumping up, you know, technically two weight classes, even though it's taking place at like 1 pound above 154. When critics and fans talk about it, they almost sound fearful that, you know, because he's fighting a bigger guy, that, you know, something bad's gonna happen to him. Just being his brother, like, do you sense that fear at all, or?
Well, the way I look at it was when Pacquiao fought De La Hoya. Mm-hmm. Look what Pacquiao did. He retired De La Hoya. Mm-hmm. And that's what I can see happening. Amir's got the speed. De La Hoya had the power. Pacquiao had the speed. Amir's got the speed. Canelo's got the power. Mm-hmm. So you never know. It could be a deja vu where, I mean, well, I'm not saying you could retire Canelo, but yeah, right. You could struggle Canelo.
Now, you were there for the press conferences. You got an opportunity to see, you know, your brother and Canelo standing side by side. How did you kind of size up Canelo? I mean, did he look that much bigger?
Not as much. When you see Canelo in person, he's not as big. Mm-hmm. He's more broad. I'd say he's about an inch or two taller than him. Mm-hmm. He's got a longer reach, which is a big advantage for Amir.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, like you said, he does have the longer reach. He's also going to have the speed advantage. But a lot of people say Canelo is faster than he looks. Do you agree with that? Like, when you watch film of him, do you see speed out of Canelo, or is there going to be that significant of a difference between your brother and him?
Yeah, I've seen a few of Canelo's fights. He's got speed for his weight. Mm-hmm. I've seen his fight when he beat Kirkland. Mm-hmm. So, but yeah, you know, it's going to be an interesting fight. I'd say he is fast. Amir is faster. Mm-hmm. But yeah, it's just going to... Looking forward to May 7th, and I'm sure that speed is going to beat the power.
Speaking of his power, you know, I know Virgil has made it a point to point out that, you know, the only guy above 147 that he's knocked out is James Kirkland. Do you think Canelo's power is a little, I don't want to say overrated, but they're making kind of more of it than it really is?
Yeah, I don't think people over-exaggerate with his power. He caught Kirkland flush, but he's caught many people flush it up, but not really hurt them. Mm-hmm. So you can't really say Canelo's a big, big power puncher. Mm-hmm. But yeah, he's powerful for his weight. And yeah, like I said, he's got the power, and he's got the speed, and it's going to be a great fight on May 7th.
How do you see the fight plan? I mean, obviously you're not going to reveal the game plan or the strategy, but how do you kind of see the fight playing out with Canelo? Like, do you think, yeah, he is the bigger guy, but he's not a guy that uses his size to his advantage. He doesn't pressure guys. Do you think it's going to be more of a boxing match?
Yeah, it's going to be more of a chess game. Mm-hmm. I don't think they'll be engaging with each other. Canelo's a great boxer as well. Mm-hmm. So there's going to be two boxers in that ring, and I'm sure it's going to be a great boxing fight.
Best case scenario on May 7th, how would you like the fight to end?
Yeah, I just want Amir to go in there, not to engage with him. Mm-hmm. In and out, and just literally just box his head off. Amir's a great boxer. If he sticks to the game plan that Virgil tells him to and stays focused 100% in that ring, mm-hmm. I think it won't be an easy night, but it'll be a victory win for Amir.